allows you to find a more impressive young talent.
Very skilled, but also very arrogant.
The following is the Money in the Bank ladder match. To win this match, the winner is a superstar who climbs up the ladder and retrieves a briefcase with a contract inside of it to be cashed in over the next year, anytime, any place. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude too.
Freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. And the fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carried that momentum all the way to WrestleMania, where he became WWE Champion. Here comes Madcap Moss. A man finally realizing his potential.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Madcap Moss!
I like this guy, especially since he's not telling jokes anymore.
Yeah, facing Madcap Moss is no laughing matter either.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote, because this one is sure to be explosive.
Who writes your stuff?
Oh, did you?
Look at the size of this man.
7'3" tall, 400 pounds, the true colossus of WWE.
And from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
The size of Omos must be seen to be believed. Looms over the entire ring and the locker room, for that matter.
Omos is just as powerful as he is towering.
Right about that one, Saxton. Omos truly is one guy you don't, under any circumstance, ever want to mess with.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole.
I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Oh, no, yeah.
The original bro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those to the arena today?
And representing RK Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original Bro, Matt Riddle.
Multiple accolades and main events in NXT. He's also held the United States and Raw tag team titles.
Yeah, but perhaps his most unexpected accolade was actually becoming friends with the Viper, Randy Orton.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
And from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
Yeah, you can't help but think about the emotional roller coaster that Sami Zayn has had. Not a friend in the world when he was spreading conspiracy theories and then found a family in the bloodline. But now, he's got the entire WWE Universe by his side.
Let's not forget, a rekindled brotherhood with Kevin Owens.
Win or lose, there is one guarantee about Sami Zayn, and that is each and every night, Zayn competes with all of his heart.
Representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe is finally giving Sheamus his just due. Has won nearly every major title, has earned every major accolade, but he still loves to fight.
The look in his eyes says Sheamus is ready for another five-star brawl.
You think this guy cares about ratings? So here we go, a very intense moment here. Superstars must have butterflies in their stomach. It's an electric atmosphere, and we are underway. Ouch!
Sidestepping,
barely hoping something nefarious has beneath the ring. obviously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Here is your winner and Mr. Money in the Bank.